about that. Hey, well, I hate having favorites, but this is one of my very favorite songs. Anyway, this is going to be featuring the one and only Kelsey on the main vocals there.
Yeah. this one,
I just have to preface this one. This one's very fitting for the day. And these two wahoos here, before the Christmas break, they said, Ryan, can we please do this song? And I said, I don't know, we just don't have time really. I said, if we're gonna do it, you're probably gonna have to get it on your own. So it did. And we came back from Christmas break, which, as you know, was just last week, this week, this past week. And they came in and they were ready to go. So this is very much just a product of the last couple of days. And they nailed it, so. Okay, out of all of the Ray Charles tunes, out of all the tunes that he did, this is probably the most well-known song for a lot of reasons. It's a beautiful song. But also there's a great story behind this song. Not only was Ray Charles really a huge impact on the music scene, he also had a really big impact on the social scene, and especially with human rights. You know, he was there in the 50s and 60s when a lot of crazy stuff was going on with racism and a lot of these other issues that we are still dealing with. But a really great story with this song, when he recorded it, it was just hugely popular. And because of the title, this is a song called Georgia, there was a lot of people, of course, in the state of Georgia that were really dying to hear Ray Charles come down and sing this song. And so he booked a tour down to Georgia, and when he got down to the hall, they were not going to let people with colored skin into the performance. It was going to be a white-only performance. And Ray Charles, he was blind, but he understood that this, you know, that this is a wrong thing, you know. And so, and a lot of people in Ray's band had colored skin as well. And so he actually showed up for the gig, found out that it was going to be a whites-only concert, and he took his band and they drove right back out of the state. This entire really big show, it just got canceled. And so, and of course, that made headlines. And I think it was one of those moments in time that a lot of people look back to and say, like, that was a big turning point. So, anyway, this is a tune called Georgia. And Andy, could I make sure I get some light on the keyboard? I gotta get some music on this one. Yeah.
students. Let's get the chairs in the cafeteria and have a wonderful day.